From a viewpoint of physics, it is just inelastic process, projectile motion when the bullet flies, and when it strikes someone, again, it is just inelastic process, inelastic collision. So let's just do it. So it's really simple. Just aim. Okay, I should just do this. And then aim and right.
That's
look
awesome.
At this. He's there. But this is just, as I said, inelastic process. So it carries, this demonstration carries some symbolic meaning of accomplishment. So target is hit, course is finished. Then we